Hi, my name is Jason, and I'm the owner of Mount Baker Mining and Metals. And I wanted to give you a little bit of an introduction to our company. We're located in Bellingham, Washington, USA, and we serve the small-scale mining, crushing, and recycling industry throughout the world. As of today, July 2017, we have equipment in over 45 different countries, and that number is always growing. And so I just wanted to give you a quick tour of the shop, show you what we're all about, and show you some of the stuff we have in process. All right, so we'll start the tour right here with this jaw crusher. To date, this is our biggest one we've dealt with. This is a 20-inch by 30-inch jaw crusher. It'll do between 40 and 100 plus tons, depending on the size of the discharge. It's run with a 75 horsepower electric motor. And this would be a great unit for gravel operation, any type of concrete recycling. And I think it's a great unit and looking forward to getting it out in the field. So these are our 16 by 24 inch jaw crushers, and these are a real popular size with the gravel and concrete recycling guys. This unit will do between 15 and 60 tons an hour, depending on discharge size. And we do a lot of jaw crusher modules with these units, fed by a feed hopper and then a discharge conveyor out the bottom, a stacking conveyor out the bottom. These can be put on a trailer and be mobile, run with a generator, or they can be put in place in someone's yard and produce crushed on site. So these are two of our 10 by 16 jaw crusher modules here going to a customer in Canada. And we can turn any size jaw crusher into a module except for our smallest 6 by 10. And a module consists of the feed hopper up here that you can load with a small loader. Vibrates down through the jaw crusher, crushes to whatever the discharge size is set for, and then discharges out the conveyor belt into a pile or a dump or wherever it needs to go. These are real popular units with guys doing concrete and gravel because they can feed continuously and not have to worry about starting and stopping and shutting down, and it's a continuous process. So these are our three smallest size jaw crushers we sell. This is the 10 by 16, this is an 8 by 12, and over here is a 6 by 10. And these smaller units, the 8 by 12s and the 6 by 10s, are real popular with our small scale miners because they can get enough throughput usually to satisfy them, 1 to 2 tons an hour, and get a real nice crush that can feed into a hammer mill or a ball mill, but they don't weigh a lot, they don't take a lot of power, and they're real nice units to take out to a remote mine site where you don't have a lot of room or power to run heavy equipment. All right, these are our two most popular sizes of hammer mills. This one here is a 16 by 12. This is a real popular unit with our small miners, PCB recyclers, small scrap guys, glass recyclers, that sort of thing. And then over here is our 24 by 16 hammer mill that is also popular with our mining guys. This will do about 2 tons an hour of crushed ore, run with a 30 horsepower, 3-phase electric motor. And we make the hammer mills all here in the US. I'll show you some of the pieces here. These are the rotors, the rotor discs that hold the pins and the hammers. We cut these all out on our CNC plows cutter, which is located right over here in this corner. So we can cut out pretty much any part we need here out of mild steel or AR-400. And we do it all in-house. We program it, draw it, cut it out, weld it up, paint it, and crate it up. So now let's take a look out front at how we crate stuff and some of the finished tables we have. So we do all of our own crating and packaging in-house. And depending on if it's going in a container or LTL domestically, we crate it a little bit differently. This stuff is all crated for a container, so we can load the full container of this unit. This is a 1 ton per hour turnkey system that's going to Africa. And we bring the container into the yard and can load it up with our forklift and send it out, close the doors, and it's all sealed. This shaker table is going domestically in the US, so we crate it up with sides and load it on a truck when the truck comes. Here's one of our completed 4x8 shaker tables. This is a really fantastic table for separating gold and other dense materials from lighter waste. It can be used for in mining applications, PCB recycling applications, some other recycling applications, trying to separate heavy metals from light plastic and waste. So it's really versatile. It does a fantastic job of separation, and we're really happy with how it turned out and how good it works. This is our 3x6 ball mill, and this unit will do 1 ton an hour of crushed ore at 65 mesh minus. And it's a great unit. We have all the balls here. You can see some of the different sizes. So you fill it with different size balls, and then every day you just put a new ball in the feed inlet to replenish as the balls wear down. It's a really good unit, runs 37 RPM, and it's run with a 20 horse electric motor. And this is a great application for replacing a hammer mill. Once you've proven up your mine, a lot of guys will start with a hammer mill and prove up their ore, and then when the hammer mill becomes the bottleneck for them, they can pull the hammer mill out, put a ball mill right in its place, and keep operating. And the advantages to a ball mill are it's a lot less wear, it has a finer grind size, and it also is a continuous process. So you hardly ever have to stop it and change any parts or anything. You just keep putting ore in the front, and the crushed stuff comes out the back.